everyone, my name is Gingium, and welcome back to Forza Horizon 3 for another build. Now today, I wanted to create the ultimate exploration car. I wanted something that could go off-road without having issues. I wanted something that was nimble. I wanted it to get quick. I wanted to be able to drive on the street and actually keep up with stuff. So that's why I was like, not a big truck, because yeah, that would be great off-roading, but it wouldn't be as good on the street. So, Buggy writes, and that brought me to this little guy. This is the 2015 Polaris RZR XP 1000 EPS. That is a long and gruesome name, but it's a little off-road buggy, and it's awesome. It's really kind of like a golf cart on steroids, but it looks really cool. It's good off-roading. It's nimble, and we're going to put some power into it, and it's going to be fast. It's only making like 100 right now, and it only has one gear, so I'll drive it out of my little runway here. Just turn off this music. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. And yep. It'll top off at like 60 miles per hour, roughly. 61. Oh shit. Oh shit. We're going 70. But it's small. It's nimble, and it should be able to like soak up lots of bumps. Like, yeah. Whoa. I just wanted a really cool off-roading exploration vehicle. Kind of an annoying noise, I'll be honest. Alright, so the first thing we're going to do is put a race transmission, so I actually have more than one gear. That will actually give me 6 gears, which is nice. I guess while we're here, we might as well fully upgrade the drivetrain, so that's cool. We gotta get some more power in here, and the cool thing is that we can throw a turbo on this 1000cc motor. So the turbo brings us from 110 horsepower up to 137. It's not bad, but we can get more. I'm gonna guess 300. Honestly, if we get 300, I'll be completely happy. 31 horsepower from camshafts. All right, maybe we won't get 300, but let's just fully upgrade this thing, and that shouldn't take too long. And here we are, 342 horsepower, 202 pound-feet of torque, foot-pound of torque, sorry. You know, 342 horsepower, that is a lot more than I was thinking. Both the torque and power band go off the chart. So, good job there, Forza. Keep it up. Okay, we can get brakes, I guess. That will help a little bit. And we can get a roll cage. No, that doesn't really do anything. So now, what can we do with our tires? We can get off-road race tire compound. So that's cool. We can get some new wheels. Let's get some thick. Oh, perfect. These are so deep-dish that they go into the brakes. Oh, that's so broken. I mean, I guess the game hasn't even technically released yet, so I can't blame them, but that's funny. These actually don't look half bad on that. Like, that actually looks pretty cool. So yeah, screw it, we're gonna put these on there. So, our car is done, right? Our buggy is done? Oh yeah, boys. Oh, yes, we can get 21s on our buggy. Dude. 21s on a buggy, what the? No. So, we spent $54,000 upgrading a buggy. That is a lot of money on a buggy, but okay. Yeah, let's buy install parts. So we're here in our buggy. Let's do a little acceleration test. Well, I mean, first half lesson. Like, oh yeah, lawnmower. Not as bad as Honda though. Wait, what? And go. Oh, okay, let's try that again. And go. Oh my god, gearing is short. And that's top speed. So the first thing we're going to do is lengthen the gearing. It was at 450, 420, I don't know. Let's put it down to like 350. And now I'm topping out at like 135, but it actually feels like good. It feels like it has just enough power to get up to this speed. It feels right. So let's explore. Oh, the cotton fields. Oh my goodness. Oh shit. But see, I like it because it's so small, so nimble. If you like flip it, you're all good. You're just gonna, you know, unflip it. Oh, roll it over. I don't. It's nice. Speeding across the map, exploring the Australian outback in our Polaris RZR XP something something. Lots of letters and numbers and. Yeah, air. Oh, and it just soaks up those bumps. Oh, we got a little dirt track here. Yeah, let's do some rally. You actually kind of drifted in it too. That's cool. Oh, look, we found a little barn. Is this like another barn find area? I don't know. Ooh, XP board. There we go. Oh, hey, look, Slap is following me. We got a wheel spin, so let's win something. Come on, big money, big money, big money. Oh, big money. Oh, big money. Oh, 100 grand. That's, yeah, okay. Not bad. All right, so we're out here and there's a river. Oh, fuck. See, nice thing about this is that it's so small when you flip it. There we go. Already back up upright. But if I had a bigger truck, I wouldn't flip in the first place. All right, Slap Train is following me. I mean, it's not actually him. It's his AI, but he's still stalking me. I'm being stalked by the Slap Train. What the fuck? Oh, let's see how this thing is in water. I feel like it's not gonna be great because it's small, but actually that wasn't half bad. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, going 70 miles per hour in the water is probably pretty impressive, especially if it was real life. But it's not. Oh, I can get air off rocks too. That's dope. That's dope. You can actually kind of like rock crawl in this game. Oh, you can definitely rock crawl in this game. Look, that's dope. All right. That I was talking about this in one of my Forza Horizon 2 videos. Like, I wanted to be able to drive on rocks, and I can drive on rocks. Not that really crazy. I mean, it's it's not perfect, but I'm not gonna complain. It's cool. It's very cool. Let's just go ahead and drive up to the top of this little mountain up here. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that. Oh, I need a picture of this shit. If you look closely, I am floating above the rocks, which is a small detail, but if you just don't look closely, it looks cool. So, hey, pretty awesome. All right, we're gonna launch off this rock. Yeah! You fall like a rock. Let's continue to explore the riverbed. Yeah! Canadian out. Oh, fuck. Oh, I landed it though and ran into a rock. But yeah, this thing is actually really fun to drive off-road. I don't normally enjoy off-road vehicles. Oh, there's a river here, isn't there? Yep. Okay. Probably got a little wet there. Oh my, I did not see that rock. Holy shit. These rocks are hidden. Through the outback, fucking running into rocks every 2 seconds. It literally looks like I'm driving a golf cart. I guess it is kind of a golf cart, but it's a golf cart that's on some mad steroids. And another rock. There we go. That's one nice thing about a bigger vehicle, is like it would probably go over all those little small rocks. Oh boy, speaking of big, that was a big rock. But we have an actual path up here, so that's pretty cool. Little off-roading area, nice, not bad. This would be a good place to take some mad rally cars, or even do some rock crawling, maybe. Oh, fuck. Landed and just, damn it. Oh my god. this thing's too light. It just gets thrown around. Every like bump, it'll just like get air and yeah. Oh yeah. Soaking up those bumps. Little trail here. You can carry a good amount of speed through these trails in this thing. Like, it's quick. That's why I like about it. It's not like a slow boat off-roading truck. It's quick. Ugh, those rocks are really annoying. All right, gotta get gas for my little go-kart thing. Uh-huh. Oh, wrong. There we go. Uh-huh. All right. Getting gas. Oh, look. Is that like an oil field thing? Oh, no. This is a highway. Big difference there. Whoa. Oh, fuck. Oh, land it. Land it. Yeah. Oh, look. It's a field of solar. Oh, wow. I can drive through the solar. Okay, probably causing quite a bit of damage here. Oh, and here's the runway. All right. Ooh, wait. Wait a second. And landed it. Forza actually has some pretty awesome sand dunes out here. Like, these are some big jumps. And a little too big for this thing, though. Whoa. And onto some grass. It's funny how the environments change, like, so rapidly. But, you know, obviously it's a game. They can't have it too big. All right, here we got a really awesome dirt trail, so we're gonna tackle it in our little Polaris. This is like the rally road right here. Not really a rally car, but hey, it's similar. Oh, look, another Polaris. Oh no, it's getting really dark. I can't see shit. All right, first person. Oh fuck, yeah, this is not good. Oh, a little bit of oversteer, a little jump up here, water. Yeah, this is a dope little trail. Oh, wait, I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I'm going. It's too dark. Oh, right, hairpin. Okay, yeah, we're going to have to get a real rally car out here and do this. Like, look at this. This is sick. Another hairpin, which I can't see coming because it's really dark. And little slalom right here. Hairpin, which I drove off the map to the wall. All right. not doing so well. Well, now that it's nighttime, let's go back and see if I can put an engine swap in here. I was curious about that. So let's do it. Yeah, no, we can't swap the engine. We can swap the drivetrain if we wanted to, make it real drive, but that's just asking for trouble. Oh, wait, there's a credit drivatar. We are challenging him. He's even in a buggy. Okay. Oh, hard? Really? You think it's hard? Nah. Actually, that might be hard. All right, well, we'll do it. Wait, why did it turn? Okay, it turned me around. What is it telling me to do? All right, Forza fucked it up for me. Although I'm in first, so where is he? I don't know. Coming up on the finish. I still don't know what happened to the guy. And there we go, you win. I'm gonna get mad money, $55,000 and 2,000 XP. But guys, I think that is going to be it for today. Just a fun little, I don't even know what was that. Was that an off-road build? I don't know. It was just a build of the Polaris. But Polaris buggy, yes, that's what I'm gonna call it. I'm trying to do a donut. There we go. Okay, yeah, so this thing is really cool. It's quick, it's fun off-road, it's fun on-road, it's small, it's nimble, it's perfectly, oh, thanks. It's exactly what I wanted, so I'd say mission accomplished. We will definitely be doing some real off-road builds with, like, trucks and shit, but, you know what, guys? I think this was good. If you enjoyed, please make sure to like and subscribe. Really, really makes me happy. Speaking about making me happy, leave a nice comment. Make me more happy. I'll try to respond to every single nice comment. You heard that, boys. Every single nice comment. Also, make sure to check out my other forms of social media, Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat to stay up to date. Yeah. I'll see you next time. The sun is rising, and I'm leaving. So peace out. Woo-hoo! Little Polaris. All right, let's do this. This is cool. This is cool. This is very cool. Right. Right corner. I think my car's out handling these, but straight line speed. I think they've got a little more power than me. I left mine stock. That's a super stock. No, but get out of my way or whatever that thing is. It's so boaty. Look at it.